What is my baby doing at 31 weeks pregnant?
Getting bigger, as you gain even more weight.
I know the baby is around 3 pounds now. It just feels like I'm lugging a lot more weight than that.
Make sure you don't start eating for 2 or you'll end up with a baby over 10 pounds. Otherwise, the baby will gain about 0.5 pound a week for the next few weeks.
That's put on all that baby fat. That's what we expect a newborn to look like.
You'll also see the skin getting smoother and rolls of fat, if you could see the baby right now.
Can the baby see right now?
The eyes opened weeks ago and could respond to light if you shined on in their eyes. And the eyes are developed enough to focus if the baby was born.
If the baby was born today, it would likely have trouble breathing.
But the lungs are developing, including that surfactant that allows the baby to get oxygen from the air without drying out.
The baby would still have to be in an incubator or bun warmer or whatever they call it.
Yes, a day in the mother is worth 3 in the ICU, but at least if the baby was born now, it would have very good chances of survival.
With greater odds of complications.
Let's just discuss what the baby is doing now inside of you. The brain is getting bigger.
I've heard how the nervous system is developing since the first trimester. That's why they put folate in bread products.
At this point, you'd want to get enough protein for neuron development. The folds on the top of the brain that house advanced reasoning are developing right now.
And yet newborns stare at ceiling fans and anything that looks like a face.
I said developing, not developed. But you want adequate protein and fatty acids in your diet to maximize brain potential.
I think I have a healthy diet.
We talked about the fat depositing under the skin. The lanugo that was on the baby's skin is going away.
What is that?
That's the fur they develop in the second trimester that goes away in almost all cases.
Good, since I don't need the baby taking after my husband's side.
The waxy stuff that was forming to protect the baby's skin from amniotic fluid is also fading.
There's still some of it to wipe off when the baby is born.
A major change at this stage is when the baby's bone marrow starts making red blood cells. Before now, that job was done by the spleen.
One of those organs you never realize had a job before now.
And the bones are hardening with calcium too.
I'm already trying to get enough calcium.
Don't get enough now to meet the baby's needs, and your body will pull calcium from your bones for the baby's benefit and leave you at increased risk for osteoporosis.
A new reason to eat ice cream.
Plus the baby teeth buds formed a few weeks ago, which will turn into baby teeth around birth and emerge 6 months later. At this point, the permanent teeth buds below those are forming too.